The channel, tracked to by Otamendi, who's on a yellow card. Swansea started the second half well. Montero. He's looking for RU. That would have been interesting as to whether a flag would have been raised.
They checked it through the race, didn't they? Manchester City players, well timed run by RU. And as Swansea did at the end of the first half, Lee pointed out about some of the runs finally being made in behind Manchester City. Swansea have started the second half with that purpose.
Kingsley against Sanya. Kingsley got there first. He's overhit the cross, and Randish won't be able to keep that ball in play. Clichy with his 300th career Premier League appearance today. It was an ankle injury that kept.